Yes, you.
Did you say yes?
Why? Better than saying no.
It was no. Hands, but you said yes.
Thank you.
So we're here that you guys are like really well-rounded people. So
carry on, please. So, I'm gonna call my wife. Will you speak into the phone?
No, by that she means like
well-rounded. Well, you don't gain a lot of weight in these 30s.
So my question is, what is something that you're really awful at that you wish you were a lot better?
Wow, that took a turn. I wish I was better at relaxing, at taking me time. It's a funny business. Like the industry we're in is so fickle that you sort of have to. It's really bizarre. Like you're only worth what you say you're worth. You know, so humility doesn't really get you far if you want to get a job. You can't walk into a room and be like, hey, well, you know, I'm gonna do my best, but I'm sure there are other people that are more handsome than that. You have to go in like, yeah, I'm the guy, yeah, I'm the guy. So you have to start working really hard. And it becomes a habit. And so I think even my time off, like I set alarms, and Jen tells me all the time, like, what? My alarm will go off on a day off. My alarm will turn on at whatever, you know, 7 a.m. or something. And she's like, are you kidding me? Like, what are you doing? So I wish I was better at just kind of taking some time off, I suppose.
I'm a really bad gambler. Like not as in like I have a problem, I do it too much, as in like I'm just not good at it. I know how to do it. I don't have the patience. I don't want to lose money. And I feel bad for the people that are. Combo those things, and I'm like, I don't want to be here anymore. I, like, notoriously, if I have, like, a poker night with buddies, we'll be the first person to go out, because I'm like, I don't want to do this anymore. This is stupid. We've been here for 3 hours, and there's $30 on the table.
I'm going to go way to the very, very back. I saw you raise your hand for so long. Yes. What'd you say?
Find a mic. There it is.
Even better. Sorry, thank you. But I love you.
But you could be next. Just hand the mic to her after your question.
Yeah.
This question's for Jared.
What do you think of Jensen?
So do you think you would keep your hair that long if you weren't playing Sam? Like, do you really like to part of Sam, or is it actually part of this one?
I have romantic visions of cutting my hair.
Thank you.